Hi everyone, it's Rev Dub of MiraclesOne, and I'm here with you for Living the Lessons podcast. And we're looking at our last review lesson, which is lesson 120. And we're reviewing 109, which is I rest in God, and 110, I am as God created me. So my thoughts today, I'll be taking some of these quotes that he has us to reflect on. And so the first one, I rest in God today and let him work in me and through me, while I rest in him in quiet and perfect certainty. So we need to be reminded to rest, since our minds are caught up so much in the busyness so frequently, and I know this myself. How can I hear God if I am too busy to take the time to do so? How can I learn who I really am if I don't listen? And then the second lesson, I am God's son. Today I lay aside all sick illusions of myself and let my Father tell me who I really am. So in meditation this morning, I allowed my mind to be quiet and to be open to reveal who I really am. And a wash of peace came over me. And this is who I am. I am peace. I am who God created. And this peace is his love. And this I am to extend to the world. And so I continue to rest in this space, and even now I can still feel it within my being. And I will continue the practice periods because they are the reminders of my essence. So remember, our lesson website is acimlessons.org. Our main site is miraclesone.org. Thank you so much for listening today. And as always, I wish you much peace. Namaste.